All right, guys, I got this FeatherLite weed eater. The model number is FL25C. Problem is, it's only running barely on full choke. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna replace this carburetor here. There's gonna be two screws, one here, it's gonna take a hex key. We're gonna remove those first. All right, this is the new one we bought. Amazon, less than 15 bucks. Here's the old one. I'm just gonna put this guy on there, see what happens.